webahlali uTamia ke phela lo sethe waqokwa ukuba abe ngomunye wesimame osihlalo wezebhola kwabesimame uyabeka ukuthi kahle kahle inhloso yakhe ikephi njeba eqokiwe uba abe ngusihlalo weRoyal AM Ladies ukuthi uphokophelela ukuthi ayithathe ayisephi le team uyanabake ukuthi yini kahle kahle la afuna ukuyenza uyasho nokuthi yena ke vele ube vele ethanda into ezihlangene nomdlalo nokuthi abantu besimame baqhubekele phambili awukumekeke ngichaza ukuthi uthi mayichaza le ndaba yena uyibona ukuthi uzoyithatha ayibekephi uTamia Mpisane mhlawu ungakhohlwa ke phela ukusubscribe ulike ufollow ushare wenze yonke nje lenyivinyi venziwayo enhle uyenzela phaphansi mhlawu ngiyabonga. Bekela kuTamia bahlali njengomunye phela omusha othe wakhonjwa ukuthi abe ngusihlalo we AM we Royal AM Ladies uyasho ukuthi uzimisele ukusukuma agijime kakhulu enzele umsebenzi wakhe njeba simazi ukuthi nomyeni wakhe naye ungomunye na usihlalo we football club so uthi naye ke ufuna ukuthi naye abambe iqhaza akhombise ukuthi kunaye nje be appointwe ukuthi abe abesimame uzoyenza lento yenzeke so uthi akanankinga ukuba umama omusha or abe ngumama kodwa ulendima uzoyigijima uzoyidlala konke uzokubamba konke ngezandla zakhe zombili ayenze lento yenzeke and uthi usekulungele loko ukuthi aye abenze abesimame abe South Africa abadlala unobhujuzwayo ukuthi ababeke nabo esigangeni babonwe bazeke ukuthi bakhona ayenze naye lento yabesimame ukuthi iyazeke ukuthi into ekhona ephilayo ungabe sekuba abesilisa kuphela abaphilayo kepha nabesimame babonakale bephila ukuthi balidlala leli bhola bayayenza lento siphinde sibonge naye ke uMamkhize lo phela esimazi ngokuthi uShawn Mamkhize ngokuthi athathe omunye wesimame naye ambeke endaweni ukuthi akhe abanye abantu besimame ukuthi nabo bakhule ezingeni abakulona baqhubekele phambili njebe sevele wenza njena uMamkhize wasibekela uTamia Mpisane ukuthi abe ihlo abe nguchairperson wabo abesimame ukuthi akube uyena ozodlala indima ukuthi laba abaqhubekisele phambili nento abayenzayo ne-social media ke bafabi ithe nayo yajabula ukuthi uMamkhize ukhonile ukuthi athathe omunye wesimame ke wambeka kuleyo ndawo ngaye ke zikhulumela kuTamia uyasho ukuthi noma bekuyintoso yakhe vele beteze ethanda ukuba kuma-sport so usethe walithola ke leli thuba manje angeke asapholisa amaseko uzosukuma gijime ayenze lento yenzeke webahlali aphinde ke ebeka abahlali ukuthi into emphatha kabuhlungu kakhulu ukuthi abantu besimame abayitholi irecognition abakutholi yenibona ukuthi baboneke njengabantu besilisa nje babedlala ibhola so ke manje usethola ithuba ke lokuthi abenze babonakale useyasho ukuthi na in future as isikhathi siqhubeka uzimisele ukuthi enze ibusiness yokuthi ahlale uhlanganise ngokwakhe uthi ufuna uhlanganisa i-fitness nokutravela ne-fashion konke ndawonye ne-football sibongeke bahlali ukuthi kanti ke lo othe wa-appointwa vele ubehleli enako ukuthi uyafuna ukuthi abantu besimame babe khona bafakwe phela nabo babonakale endimeni yama-sport nje besethe wenza ke uTamia ke kahle kahle kwenze uMamkhize wase wa-approach wa-appointa uTamia ukuthi abe usihlalo wabo we team yabo abanyana banyana abe usihlalo wabasimame abadlala ibhola ukuthi abathuse ezingeni abakulona abaqhubekisele phambili hayi wemhlalo zazi zamnandi indaba akuqhubekeke nje futhi uleke wenze njalo ke wemhlalo ungakhohlwa phela ukusubscribe ulike ufollow ushare wemhlalo ngoba ngizoleke nje ngikucobelela wemhlali ungaphela amandla nami futhi ngingaphela amandla ngile ngicobelelile nje izindaba.